Around half of all new built-to-order projects in Singapore will use robots for tasks like painting starting next year. Now, the Housing and Development Board says this is to reduce reliance on manpower and be more productive. It says it has launched nearly 83,000 flats since 2021 and is on track to offer 100,000 by the end of next year.
With just one touch of a button, this crane can do the heavy lifting automatically. It's also able to move building parts more efficiently and safely. Another system gives crane operators a bird's eye view of what they're doing instead of choreographing their movements through walkie-talkies. With greater precision, two cranes can work side by side, getting the job done quicker and with less manpower. These are being used in the construction of Garden Waterfront I and II at Tengah.
All of these technologies on site will be subsequently studied for possible implementation in other sites downstream. We are committed to leveraging all these advanced technologies such as automation, robotics and artificial intelligence towards our larger goal of overall improving construction productivity and also just increasing resilience of our construction ecosystem all around.
HDB is also on track to achieve its target of 40% improvement in site productivity by 2030 compared to 2010.
Advancement and operationalization of RNA solutions will further streamline construction processes and optimize resources without compromising on quality. Soon, we could even see robots used for inspections and remote supervision, enabling our manpower to be trained for other higher order tasks.
HDB says it will continue launching more than 1 in 10 new homes with a shorter waiting time of less than 3 years.